I know you guys are too. I'd rather kill him than anyone else there. That's a fact. Hey, dude, beach level robots is so cool. I want one now. Hey, look, some stomach right there. I know one of my subscribers is enjoying that. Look at those hanging names. What the fuck? He's still paralyzed, dude. He's gonna get up like in the most like fortunate time. It's gonna be awesome. Yeah, that's cool. He can bounce off the shield. Eggs. Oh, yellow spots. I think those legs are spoiled. Rack eggs. That's sex. It's women making me a sandwich. Hey, my epic mask though. Flex. I got an awesome paint job and I got an awesome mask. One. Crash! What the fuck? Fucking Jack. That's a really cool intro there, guys. I love that intro. And I love Gordis too. Gordis is fucking adorable. I want one. I want a Gordis. He's still paralyzed, bro. It's been like weeks. This dude is screwed up.
Hey, kid. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap you're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead. But you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
No, but I was going to.
Yeah, okay, so here's the thing with that. Don't do that. She'll actually just cut your head off before you can even explain yourself. Not even exaggerating. She really, really doesn't like me. Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I... And...
Sorry, but I mean it. She's really gonna kill us. Hey, what do you say we go to the roof, huh, sport? The nice, warm, vault-under-free roof.
I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right? And I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Oh. Okay. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where it got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rack. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal. What's going on, Tick-Tock? Why'd you go with What's-Her-Nuts' plan instead of mine, huh? Your brain fall out of your head?
Hey, Fiona said she had a plan.
Which was?
Throw a flashbang and then sort of... run in a random direction.
Look, I love your skull, okay? It's shaped, it's well coiffed. I live there. So the last thing I want to do is see it get popped like a zit just because you put too much trust in Fiona's random improvising. Look, you don't trust me, I get. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun, it's about teamwork. More than that, it's about compromise. Your old pal Vasquez had just given you your promotion. He wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why's that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Well, because Vault...
I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. If I'd have just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets, I'd be on a beach right now doing disturbingly graphic things with the local man. And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big, fat hole in your sternum. Sucks. Shit hurts.
Well, if I'm gonna die anyway, I'd rather die a good guy.
Oh, is that so? Because if you want, I can overload the neurons to your brain right now.
No.
I'm just kidding. I'm messing with you. I totally can't do that. No, or can I? Nah, I can't. I'm just being a dick. You want to live? That's good. That's good. What the hell is that? I'm detecting some tension here, which is a bummer. We should be pals, you know? I actually see a lot of myself in you. And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal. Huh?
I don't know how much clearer I can be, you genocidal maniac. I do not trust you.
Huh. So that's how it is, huh? Oh, that's fine. You know, I've been all torn up about our little arrangement here, and are we friends, are we not? This just makes things so very, very simple. Enjoy that body while it's still yours, kid. Yes, sir.
I don't trust Jack.
Well, that's surprising. I didn't know you had it in you.
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Unless you got a hat back. A little black hat. That's cool.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
You don't plan to kill us, do you?
Why do you say that?
I'm thinking you wouldn't go through the trouble of hiding your face if you were.
Impressive. That is correct. I don't plan on it. But that can change.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Cool. Guess he doesn't plan on killing us. That's pretty cool. Damn, that's pretty. What is that called, like Borealis or something? I forgot what that's called, but that's like the... It has another name too. The Northern Lights or something like that. I forgot. Cool, that kind of looks like...
This is incredible.
It kind of looks like one of the final places.
Yeah, I guess
like,
so.
With the vaults at, actually. Oh, that's like that.
Desert, same ice, colors, and now but, this. Yeah. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
You're so close!
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
Alright, time to move forward, lads. That booty, though. No, just playing. Ooh, that'd be so awesome. You could think about it as mushroom and go hallucinate.
Huh. These aren't frozen. Huh, cool.
Let's do some shrooms, guys.
I've been on Pandora all my life, but I've never even heard of this place.
Oh, this place is nothing. You should see how Pandora looks from Helios.
Is it pretty from up there?
Like a big old diamond, or some other gem thing. You know what I mean.
Kinda cheesy, but yeah.
On the road again. He's still crippled, bro. Worm plant. The fuck is a worm plant?
This place is cool.
Sure is, fam.
So, how do we get in?
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble, grind the rubble to dust, kill everyone inside. The standard.
Huh.
I'm puzzled by the plants.
How are we gonna get in there?
Never seen any Atlas facility like this.
Yeah? Thinking maybe you won't pull your usual reduce it to rubble, etc., etc.?
Eh.
Girl talk. So that's the worm plant.
What the hell is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine.
I don't like it. Reeks of Atlas smugness and self-satisfaction.
Hmm. All right, lads. Let's pursue our destination.
Has to be the most exciting thing I've ever done. But then again, I haven't really done much. Like, almost nothing.
I was a hat rack back from Helios.
Hey, everyone needs hats.
How are my two favorite robots? You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes! I'm learning so much about how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million, and how...
Gee, thanks.
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
Just want to make sure both of you are good. Been a crazy day, am I right? Huh?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Wow, I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing. LB, your joints holding up okay in this cold?
Cool.
Hey, robots, what you doing?
Have you found my upgrade yet?
No.
Oh, I see.
Hey, I'll keep looking. We'll find it.
Gotcha, homie.
Hey, you guys let me know if you find anything, alright? I'm gonna keep poking around.
Alright. Done with the dialogue. Let's keep advancing. I would examine the gate, but I feel like there's a switch. Yeah, there it is. Bang! Ah.
Guess it's stuck.
Move the rubble, boy. That thing looks heavy. I'm surprised it can do it.